It feels, yeah, a little bit different, and because it's where it is, I've met quite a few people in the hotel and in and around the training ground, and when you've been around, and you sense that this is more than just a derby, and you, to be fair, you know it as well. That's what football is about for me. That's what everyone's been dreaming about, I'm sure. The local lads here, when they were young, Cardiff boys, always wanted to beat Swansea. So that's now we're here.